Okay, so E85 started on the Baja. I think it's about 28 degrees out. Let's see here. It says 27. Car's been sitting for about 10 hours. Here we go. Wow. Pretty much started right up. First time that's ever happened. And that's revision 3 on my Baja, which was 20% over stock from 32 degrees and below on the cranking pulse width fuel injector A, B, C, and D. I made them all match the stock value of A and then added 20%. Started right up. All right. Bye-bye.